歡迎翻嚟商界中環。咁喺今日呢個商界中環紀念李孟賢市長嘅特輯裏面咧，我哋而家喺我身邊咧就嚟自三藩市女性地位部門嘅主管 Emily Murase 嚟到節目當中。佢咧就曾經咧就同李孟賢市長咧就共事咗好多年。Hi Emily, welcome to Business Lifestyle.
Thank you very much.
Hi Emily. So how long you been with the Department on Status of Women?
Gosh, it's been 14 years that I've been in this position.
Oh, wow. So you know Mayor Lee for a long time, right?
That's right. Before serving as director, I served as a commissioner, and we had worked with Ed Lee when he was head of the Department of Public Works.
那 Emily 呢？她呢，就是其实呢，跟市长呢就共事了很久，因为市长呢之前呢曾经呢就是在这个喺呢个公共服务部门做嘢嘅，所以咧佢咧就同市长咧其实共事咗咧就系唔止过去佢做市长呢几年，而系好耐。So could you tell us about Mayor Lee?
Yeah, so when we worked with him when he was at the Department of Public Works, he wanted to do more outreach to women in the department because they were complaining about lost job opportunities and discrimination. And so he sent a letter to all of the women who worked for him to their home, inviting them to join the Women's Empowerment Group, a group to really help each other professionally.And he also made sure that jobs would be posted at the yard because before then, people only heard about jobs through their own networks. So it was a much fairer way to post jobs and women really benefited.
Mm-hmm. So, 好似 Emily 所講咧，就市長李孟賢咧，就其實咧，就我哋鏡頭前邊見到佢咧，當然佢有好多嗰啲政策啊，好多嘢佢要 take care。咁但係咧，其實其中咧就係關於女性權益嗰度咧，就其實佢係好注重嘅。呢個咧亦都係不為人知嘅。咁佢咧就好似咧就佢。咁多年嚟咧，其實佢一路咧都係有fight 呢個即係女性嗰、那個即係就業不平等啦，同埋女職場嘅女性歧視呢啲方面嘅。So how's the mayor that you know? Because you've been working with him for a long time.
Yeah, he was really very committed to women's issues. At the beautiful memorial service at City Hall, his daughters Tanya and Brianna spoke about their father.And the mayor often talked about his daughters motivating his commitment to doing right by women.
咁啊 ，Emily 咧就話咧就市長咧，其實咧佢點解會咁注重女性權益同埋女性地位咧？就是、因為佢本身咧自己就有兩個女啦，就係、是、Brianna 同埋 Tanya。咁咧就喺佢嘅葬嗰、那個 public 個 memorial 嗰個葬禮嗰度咧，就佢兩個女咧亦都有提到就佢爸爸咧就係、是、好注重女性權益嘅。So talking about what Mayor Lee has done for women. Could you please tell us more?
Sure. He's made a strong commitment to fighting domestic violence. So when he started as mayor, our grant program to fight domestic violence, sexual assault, and human trafficking was about $3 million annually, and he more than doubled it. So now today it's at $6.8 million.And we fund 39 different programs in the community.
Wow, that's very nice. 咁啊，正如頭先 Emily 所講嘅，市長咧就係即係佢唔單止淨係得個講字，其實咧就佢真係有付諸行動嘅。佢喺做市長嘅初期咧，就係呢個 support 呢個支持女性地位呢個部門咧，當其時咧淨係嗰個資金咧淨係得300,000嘅啫。咁喺佢領導之下咧，依家呢個資金咧就已經咧就加倍咗，就去到680,000。咁咧就佢亦都咧就好注重嗰個人即係反嗰個人口販賣嗰個問題啦，同埋家庭暴力嘅咁喺呢一方面咧，就依家咧就有支持咧，就係喺三藩市咧就有39個非牟利團體嘅。So how do you feel when you heard the news? Were you shocked? I know everybody's shocked.
It was a terrible loss, just a terrible loss. He's been such a champion for advancing women. It's a personal loss since I worked with him for many years. But really, it's a loss for the city and the country. I only hope that our work can really continue in his memory.
Oh, that's very nice. 咁 Emily 咧就話咧，就市長突然之間離世咧，就對佢嚟講咧，就係一個真係，即係佢好震驚啦。當然，即係亦都咧係即係對三藩市嚟講咧係一大損失嘅。咁就希望咧就即係以後咧就可以繼續咧就係幫助呢個女性權益、女性地位嘅。So also the other side of Mayor Lee, because a lot of people might not know because he has too many policies to deal with. He really care about social services, right? Could you tell us more?
Yes, he's had this very big commitment to funding community programs, and it was as a result of that commitment, during his time as mayor, we were able to eliminate domestic violence homicides. 15, 20 years ago, we used to have 10, mostly women, murdered by their partners, but that number went to zero for almost 4 years, 2010 to 2014.
Emily 咧就話咧，就因為市長嘅努力咧，就之前咧就係由2010年至到2014年咧，就本身咧就有10位女士咧就係即係被謀殺嘅。咁咧就但係咧就喺佢嘅領導之下，係市長李萬賢嘅領導之下咧，就呢個謀殺率咧就去到零，所以咧就呢個係好成功嘅。咁我哋咧就喺節目結束之前咧，我哋亦都咧會帶大家睇翻當年咧我同阿李萬賢市長所做嘅專訪，同埋佢所關注嘅社會議題，佢亦都咧係一位好爸爸，亦都咧就曾經同我哋觀眾朋友咧就分享過點樣教導佢個女。咁我哋一齊嚟睇睇以下嘅片段啦。
I'm very proud of my two daughters, and certainly appreciate Anita, my wife's support. Particularly the last year, she's been very strong, and I think it's good because everybody has a role to play when you're running for this office of mayor. And
right.
I think the insight that I can give to the public is that even in the most tiring moments, Anita has always been there to make sure my health is there, that I'm eating properly or making sure I get a lot of liquids, making sure I see both my Western and Chinese doctors.
Okay, thank you so much, Emily, for coming.
It's my pleasure. Thank you for having me.
Yeah, it's really last minute. I know you're really committed to come and talk about Mayor Lee. Thank
yes,
you so much.
Yes, we all remember him very fondly.
咁啊，正如啊 Emily 所講咧，就市長李萬賢嘅突然離世咧，就震驚咗成個灣區，同埋尤其是我哋華人社區嘅。咁其實佢咧就將過去嗰40年咧就全部奉獻咗喺三藩市，亦都奉獻咗俾我哋呢個華人社區。咁雖然咧佢就即係咁突然之間離世，但係我哋心目中咧，我哋永遠咧都會記得佢。咁今日節目嘅時間到咗，感謝大家嘅收睇，亦都祝大家新年快樂。我哋下一次再見。拜拜。